Here we have the Queensland Police plucked in a stopping sign so they can get their coffee and breakfast. What a bunch of corrupt acts.